launching.
Preparing shaders.
Come on. Hurry up. Oh, have I crashed again?
Shaders are taking their sweet time.
Maybe it's the Thai internet. This is taking forever for stuff.
No, this is the preparing the shaders on the computer. Graphics.
I've just got
it takes black. Varies depending on the graphic card capabilities. You should look quicker because you got more RAM on your graphics card.
I have a black screen.
Perfect, because that's like space, isn't it? Space is black.
It is the final frontier. Yes, space is black. Speaking of frontier. Elite, dangerous. Horizon. Elite Dangerous, 1984.
I saw those messages that you sent on Saturday. She's coming to Bangkok to talk about shit on the 7th?
Streaming.
Oh, sorry. Good point. So I can't say the word...
Vagina. Well, I don't know. Can you?
I don't know. Like, apparently YouTube just changed their policies and all the YouTubers are really upset about it.
Oh. I mean, I do have a family-friendly channel. With all 17 of my subscribers.
Family friendly?
Yes.
So I can't say things like divorce and adoption.
Oh
no, he didn't.
Oh no, you didn't. Oh yes, he did.
Okay, that's Benjamin Reeves.
Oh, it's Ben Reeves on.
Why is there a red ship in Nylia? What does that mean? Ship markers. Oh, I have a ship there, okay. Friend markers.
But in answer to your question, Wednesday.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. Where we sign a document, where I've been told we're signing documents.
This is good news.
This is good news. Like, my shades are taking a long time.
Yes, mine took ages as well. Yeah. I was like, you know when you got the CSI Miami? The guy puts his shades down. Goes,
yeah!
Oh, here you just got that.
Or it's more the.
Do you remember where you last were in the game?
No effing idea.
Okay, well, while you load, I'm going to take a quick slash.
Okay.
You know, the guitarist, like. Family.
Well! It's well, little cank. Yep. So much fun watching the load, dropping the load. That's its engines. That's the right side. Where are we, everyone? Where are we? We're in Green Enterprise. We're in the ASP. Okay. Okay.
Man, he's such a good guitarist.
Where are you?
Turtle.
I've been... Turtle. But you're not in Nylia anymore, are you?
You're in Nylia, aren't you?
Yeah, yes I am.
You just logged in. Let me, because Justin was talking about a community goal. So if I look at the mission board and I look at the community goals, we'll have some clue which direction we have to move to.
Durang Refs is... I've just invited him to wing. And you have invites.
Community goals. Appeal for order. I think that's the bounty hunter one. Bounty hunter in the Sullivan Docks.
God, it's chunking along.
All right, I'm going to take this one. Sign up. That's the one. Bounty hunter.
Okie doke.
And then let's head to Sullivan Docks.
Oh, I don't see it. Appeal for gold, restoring order.
Yes, that's the one. Restoring okay. order.
Okay. Signing up. I wonder if I should get my vulture.
I'm going to find out how far I have to fly to get there first.
Oh, I just took it.
Community goal? It's not that far. No, don't use... I have so much trouble navigating this galaxy map sometimes. Yeah. Sometimes it's spot on. It works exactly how I want it.
And other times?
I click and it just zooms way past or anywhere I want to go.
Yeah. Oh shit, where did we have to go? Where's the...
It's... Well, I've got it on my map here, and it's... Okay, zoom in, out. Hover over. Oh, here we go. Te'ura.
How do you spell it?
No. Sorry. My mouse went to the wrong place. You know what is even better? I press exit.
Yeah.
And then I go to the mission board and I say show on map and then I can pin it.
Yeah.
So you go transactions, restoring order. Doesn't say show on map. You're fucking joking me. Okay.
What's the name of
that? I have fines. I can claim.
Ooh.
What does that mean? Claim bounty in Federation? Claim bounty in Alliance?
I'll have to exit and then I'll go.
I don't know what that means. Where's Senpai?
I don't know. LFT133 system is where we're headed. LFT133. Oh, God, learn to. LFT123. Well, my hands are now battlefield. Not. Oh, it's a fair hike.
What's a fair hike?
LFT133.
How many jumps?
It's 173 light years.
That's like 10 jumps.
Oh, 7. But not if I change into my vulture.
Oh, yeah.
Then it would be 15,000. Let me just see if I could actually do a... Oh, I have lots of weapons. Okay. And I have... Oh, I'm actually not that bad. I have 28 light year jump. It's survivable.
For some reason, it doesn't... I can see the fucking icon.
Hey, guys.
Hey,
my internet's died. Coming back on.
Maybe I'll go 5A thrusters now.
So, yeah, there's two community goals, both in the same system. One of them is hunting pirates wanted people.
We are already two steps ahead of you.
Cool.
No, I'm not able to fucking select the fucking map on the solar.
It's don't select solar it, guys. Type it in. L
On search?
Yeah, actually search and type it in.
LL what?
Hang on.
Space 144.
133.
Yes. Okay, 3-3.
LFT space 133.
LFT space 133.
LLT, wasn't it?
No, I'm looking at it. LFT 133.
Okay.
Oh, LFT?
Yeah.
If you zoom out, you should also see a golden star.
I see the golden star, but I have absolutely no way of clicking on it.
It's, it's not selecting.
It's being completely fucking homosexual.
Okay. I'm going to grab a quick drink while I load in.
Okay.
I think it's because you told me to turn off the stars that don't, which you can't harvest. And this one is one that you can't harvest.
Yeah. Alright. I'm going to head off there now.
Yep. I'm planning a route to Sullivan Docks.
I'm outfitted for pew pews.
Yep, same. I have many guns. I think.
Let's wait for Yogi, and then we can go out and hunt.
I'm flying
out
now.
But you need to come to Sullivan to register for the thing first.
No.
First item.
No, you don't.
No, we've already registered.
We already signed up.
Okay.
Oh, senpai. What's the claim?
Oh, Jesus.
The what?
I have, in my transactions, I have two claims. For Bounty and Federation and Bounty and Alliance.
Yes. Basically, when we're hunting wanted people, it shows that they're wanted in that particular system. However, if one of us in the party uses a kill warrant scanner, it grants us... bounties in every system that this person has, even if it's not the same one that we're in, and they just get divided in faction bounty. So let's say we kill a guy here in Federation, and he's wanted in Alliance. We need to go just to Alliance space to withdraw his bounty and get the monies. Essentially, just wait until it's like a million or two for whatever, and usually just. If you're bounty hunting a lot, just make it a habit to check contacts if you can redeem some money, because usually there's some waiting for you. Don't forget to buy limpets.
Motherfuck! Guess what I've just left not having.
I know. I did it like three times today.
Limpets for picking up shit?
Yee.
I think I've restocked. I don't know. Let me see. I would see that in my inventory, right?
Yes, in your cargo.
Fuck. I'll buy that at Sullivan Station. Can you buy them at Sullivan Station?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, guess what I'll do.
Yeah, I'm four jumps away.
Can somebody throw me an invit?
On my way.
Is Reeves joining us?
I have sent him the invit. I've sent a second one. But Jermaine Ravs, whatever he's calling himself, Ravaz, has not answered to the call. I just sent the invite. Did you not get it?
I was in menus. I got it.
Okie doke. There we go.
If I target the space station for my trip instead of the sun, will I fall in at the space station when we get to that planet or not?
No, you will fall in the system, but you will automatically have the space station selected and on your next nav.
Okay.
But you need to not make a mistake of selecting the space station directly, but rather plot a course.
Yeah, I did that. I've made that mistake many times before.
And you're like, why can I not jump 300 light years in one? Fuck's sake.
But I don't know that it's 300 light years, so I go, why can I not jump?
This is inappropriate.
Yeah. You're a shouting motherfucker today. Language. Language on the stream.
I will pull my microphone slightly away. I'm loud.
You are loud. Can I make it? We're gonna make it. Four jumps and half a tank. Yeah, I reckon I will.
This bitch is almost over, so we need to cram in as much as we can. It's not gonna last until tomorrow.
Alright. doing a community goal for the community.
Community.
Has there been, I haven't looked on, has there been any development after they found...
Sorry, say again?
Has there been any development since they found the alien wreckage, or was that pretty much it?
That was pretty much it. Then they... It basically breaks down like this. They had put a lot of shit in that people were supposed to find prior to Gamescom, and they didn't. So they basically threw and showered us with tips and clues in the Gamescom conferences and whatnot. So that made people go into an absolute
frenzy,
deciphering frenzy. And they didn't focus on solely that, and basically the developers made it too easy, and we found everything there is to find until the next patch. They overdid with the easy, so let's just say that.
Connection error? Oh, what?
God damn it.
Just as I was coming into the right solar system, we just have to plot the thing again. Cocks.
Cockle doodles.
But surely they could have staggered it, because some of the NPCs that they were asking us to chase down were...
retarded?
They were like 2 days apart, so I guess they tried.
No, but they were controlled by the... what do you call it? The devs, right? They were actual players.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Essentially, anybody who played in solo lost out, and the entire system was being griefed by SDC.
Right.
Fucking assholes. Smiling Dog Crew. Everybody hates them. Like, Commander Harry Potter is on everybody's insta-kill list.
Really?
He's like the most infamous player in the game.
Just because he's a dick?
Just because he's a dick. He streams right. He stream sniped countless charity streams. He's that kind of a dick.
Wow. Well, the universe is full of them.
Speaking of dicks, Yogi, you coming back?
Yeah, I'm already back.
Mother.
Destroyed. What happened?
What do you think just happened?
Did you just destroy yourself?
No, it just disconnected and black.
Okay.
And
it tells me Kingfisher destroyed.
Right, and now I'm a black screen.
Okay, well, I guess I'm next.
Come on, what the hell? Like, pure black screen. Nothing? You gonna give me nothing? Jesus Christ. Mother. Okay. Server status, okay, you're such a liar.
Jermaine Reeves is online.
Yeah, he's not picking up the
Maybe he's not in game, maybe he's on just got the launching screen open.
I don't know.
No idea.
He is in open play.
Yeah. Maybe he's just not noticing.
That's quite possible.
Give him a call that you can't get rid of it until you answer the call, and it's annoying noise. Like, call him in game, you know?
Okay.
You can't ignore that.
It's like, hello, hello, hello. He'll be like, he won't know what it is, though. He'll be like, where is that noise coming from? Yeah. What is that?
Like, 5 minutes later, he comes on Discord and is like, thanks.
Oh, send me a wing.
Send him a wing and then give him a call.
Surely the bleeping noises and lights should make him realize what's going on.
Yeah, I've just got to get into the game again first.
That probably helps.
I must make the most amazing streams for people to watch. So, it could be a drinking game. How many times will he get kicked off the server?
Every time you disconnect, you gotta...
take a shot.
Yeah. Oh, you'd be drunk before you undock, yeah. Dude. I'm quite pleased by combat capabilities of Anaconda.
Really?
So far it's paying off.
Is that well. Just because you ram shit?
No, not even. I'm. I don't have anything A grade. Well, not anything, but most of the things that are A graded are specified for jump range and exploration.
Yeah.
Which doesn't really translate well in combat prowess.
Yeah.
Combat.
Basically, I'm lacking defense, but I'm punching quite well.
I'm lacking many things. Well, maybe you're only punching little people, so it's like maybe
that
you,
too.
Maybe Richard you've punching. Just like gone to. I was thinking more going to a primary school and punching 5-year-olds. It's like, yes, there's a lot of them, but they are still just 5-year-olds.
I read something funny as well on Reddit a couple of days ago on Elite Dangerous Reddit, where it said that this subreddit is the only place where I can feel comfortable at complaining about brown dwarfs.
I took a second for me to pick that one up. Brown? Where?
What's a brown dwarf?
It's a type of sun.
Type of star.
Yes, sorry.
Oh.
So you boys back in or yet?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just pulling up to Sullivan Docks.
Okay, I'm gonna invite you boys.
Oh. Reefs just came on. No, I'm not gonna chat.
I've sent him an invite, so we'll see.
He just said, good evening, I'll be going to sleep in a few minutes.
Okay.
By sleep, you know what that means. Sleep, closing his eyes. No honor tundra there at all.
Okay. Commander La Commanda is coming in at 6 clicks and approaching fast. Do you still use your autodocker? You
fuck yeah.
You can gay. Not that gay is bad.
You're like the Mac users of this universe.
Sorry?
You just got owned.
Huh?
Like nerd owned. You got knowned. Nerd owned. What the hell? What? What? You! Bitch!
You disconnected again?
Yeah.
Oh dear.
The hell? It threw me. Oh, ED.
Get fucked.
I've got an elite dysfunction. Alright, now I'm leaving wing. Oh, what is going on?
Just reconnect if you can.
Okay, I have. You send me an invite.
So should I take both community goals? No.
Yes.
Yes.
Fuck it, why not?
What station?
Sullivan Dock.
I don't even know.
Sent you an invite.
Oh, I should be able to just come into you, shouldn't I? No.
What do I buy lipids again?
Restock. You need to go into restock section now.
Oh, Olympus, here we go. Last time I took 15 and that wasn't enough.
No, just load up full. They're expendable. They only last like 300 seconds each. So better take more.
Okay.
Honestly, though, we all should switch to a private group. We're gonna get griefed. Guaranteed.
Really?
Or we're just gonna get kill-steeled a lot.
Kill-steeled? These are words I'm unfamiliar with.
It's when you're... Everybody's gonna kill everything before we even get there, let's just say that.
Okay. Because they're better, we're slower.
And there's always the chance that they're just gonna pile in on us. But then again, there's always the chance we can get in on some PvP, so up to you guys. We're not gonna be very efficient at doing this community goal in open, I'm just saying. We'll get a lot more done if we go in private.
Okay, well, I'll dock and we'll go to a private.
So how does this work? I've never done private before. This is like a private dance in a strip club.
No.
Do we have to pay someone and then give them a wink and go in the back room, or how's it work?
I'm going to create a group.
Okay, so I go back to main menu.
No, you should. Yes, main menu. Go to main menu. Members online. SO. Friends. Friends. Invite to private group, Kingfisher. La Commander, invite to private group. Okay, you should now in the not even in the main menu, but in escape menu, you in the friends and private groups, you should have invites.
Okay.
You should accept these invites, and then in the game main menu, when you go in open. No, but no, don't go in open, go in private group, and then select our group.
Okay, I've accepted that. So then I go back to start, and then I can go to private group. Okay. Private group SO. All
right.
This feels so exclusive.
Exclusive.
Yeah, epic. Peepee. All right, I'm going to throw more invites now. Kingfisher is an open play.
Yeah, can I get to the dock first? Is that okay?
No, you must die immediately. For some reason, I can't send you an invite, Le Commander. Can you?
I'm in your private group. Let me check it out. Friends. My door. Yes?
Oh, that's very peculiar. There we go. Lovely jubbly. I'm outside Sullivan Dock.
Alright, I'll come fly out, I guess.
Let's wait for Ben until he arrives, and then we'll all set out. Enable your beacons. Also, throw Ben an invite.
Yeah, just give me 5 minutes.
I'll throw him an invite when he asks for one.
I gotta get limpets and shit as well. So, I gotta dock.
Yeah, but... yeah. Where did you sign up for the CGs? I thought you have to be in the station itself to sign up for it.
No, you go to the mission boards, at the top of the mission boards, there's the community goals, and you can sign up for them anywhere in the system.
Okay. Love your black and green.
Thanks, definitely. I don't even know where the top of your ship, but that's the top of your ship.
That's my top of your ship, yeah. You can see my cockpit, like towards the end. See?
I see your cock.
Hold on, I'm turning on my lights. Functions. External lights.
Hello.
I even see you sitting there.
Yeah, I wish I could wave. You can see two more seats, no. One on either side.
Haha, no friends.
I know, right? This place is huge inside.
Big ship with no friends.
I know. Welcome, Commander. Check this out.
Are you
push
pushing
away.
Yeah. So I go to main menu.
Yep.
Yes.
Yes.
Friends and private groups. And the private groups tab, accept us as invite, then go back into play with private groups. Private.
Friends private. Online, groups. Accept. Okay, there's four members in the private group.
Possible.
No, that's what it's saying.
I think I might have a friend from Latvia also in the group.
Cosmic puke.
Yeah. Wait, I think that's Roman.
Cosmic puke.
Yes.
Class. Yes. All class.
Poke. Oh, you jizzed. I'm gonna jizz too.
God. Oh, but yours is with such a big ship, it's not that impressive.
Oh, well, gee, thanks.
He did. Dude, did he just tell you you had a big one?
A big ship, but the rest of it's not so impressive.
It really is big, but...
Limpet controller. Okay, I've got the controller, and I just go back, and it's not there, is it? It's in,
Restock.
Restock. Restock. Ammo for limpets is in restock.
Right. Okay, getting all 72. I don't think I spent all 72 of my limpets last time. Oh, well.
They're pretty expendable.
Yeah. Okay. That's all we needed to do, wasn't it?
Yes.
Just get the plimpets.
We docked.
You dock?
We kind of round each other a little bit.
Oh.
Just a tickle. Just a tip.
Can you get out of the? Can you get out of the hole this time? No, no, he sucks. Ow!
I stopped with no damage anymore.
Oh, that hurt. Ouch.
I was giving it to Yogi, but somehow you were moaning out there.
Yeah, I made it hurt.
I love the smoke trails in this game. So pretty. Alright, we're all together. Chummy little pallywallies. Alright, we need to fly towards... okay, everybody open system map. Right. Now, we are gonna go to... the 1, 2, 3, fourth ringed planet from the sun. Mm-hmm. We're gonna approach it. It's about 1,667 LS, and when we're in range, we will be able to zero in on high intensity resource extraction sites, which is where we're going to hunt.
Okay, so it's LFT 1335, is that correct? No?
Let me check again.
Because that's the fourth ringed planet?
Fourth ringed planet from the left.
Okay, which is the actual...
or the last ringed planet.
Okay. Yes, last ranked planet.
Copy that. Okay. On my way.
All right. Jump out and head towards it.
What happened? Mother for Dunker. Just being polite.
Family friendly type thing.
Family friendly.
What, you stream?
Yeah.
Oh, cute. This is the bit where we start cussing in really juicy Sailor Wars.
Put Ty only, okay? Alright, I'm going to lock on Commander or SO?
Lock on me. I will choose the thing and we should all drop in on me.
Okay. Nav locked on you.
Okay. Just so we still are gonna go to the same in the same direction. At one point, when they start appearing in the navigation panel on the left, we're going to select one of the resource extraction sites.
Okay. Follow you.
Hop.
Just follow me for now.
Hop on, hop.
You have a lot of Thai viewers?
Might. But you can swear in Thai. Then it's fine. No one will know. Oh, you could swear in whatever other languages you, between the two of you, you speak.
Bled no lapid, beep fellas, girl, say it, be sadist.
Oh, that's terrible.
One, that's one. That's what I feel. That's what I feel right now.
Yeah.
But you've nailed it.
That's exactly it.
Okay. There is a resource extraction site hazardous. Should be on your navigation panel soon.
Yep, I'm looking at it.
Please select that and head towards it.
Okay. Or just
the one hazardous.
Yep, I see it.
I don't see it.
Try to
change my target.
Try to approach the ring of the planet from the top, basically.
Yeah.
Don't skim it.
You do remember space? As in, which side is the top?
Yeah, I know it, but like, don't go laterally. Don't skim the surface of the ring. Go parallel to it, from the top or the bottom, either way. Okay, I'm 10 seconds out, approaching. You should nav lock me, possible?
Have.
Getting slowed down by the... LFT 1332.
Yeah.
Holding it 10 seconds out. Should be dropping in about 10.
Copy that. Coming in relatively hot.
Slow down. Nice and easy. Tickle it in. Dropping in 3, 2, 1, and come on, drop.
Yep.
I have dropped.
You know there's two hazardous on there, right?
Can you see me?
Follow me. I'm going to the one SO because I'm nav locked, but I was locked on another one earlier.
I see.
That's why I just locked on it on SO.
I see Wing Commander signal. Le Commander, he's approaching.
And it dropped me out.
Oh, yep, there you are. I got Kingfisher.
Did it drop me out? A long way away?
Did you? No, you're right next to me. Should be.
Am I?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't. You didn't pop up on the map.
Okay, we got a Cobra here already approaching to scan me, I guess. Yeah, he's wanted. I'm gonna scan him and let's wait for Yogi, and then we're gonna start tickling him.
17 seconds out.
Sure thing. Alright, this fucker is scanned.
Dropping in.
Roger, roger.
Fuck, I just went straight past you. I mean, merde. Yep. Right behind you.
I got Kingfisher. What yep. we got now, so?
Turn. Just be. He's behind you.
Got you both.
Okay. Do you see Shield of Justice? I'm targeting him.
Yep.
There you go. He's scanned. I'm gonna tickle him, and we should all pile in. Let me know, Yogi, when you're in range.
Go.
2 kilometers. Okay. Tickle. Commence the tickle. Oh, he chaffed. That's all right. Just keep on him. Let him run for a while. He's not going far. He tried to ram me, little piece of shit. He's got missiles. So does Yogi, doesn't he?
Oh.
He's focusing on me, so we should be good. Whoa! Why are you? Who's shooting you, King? At you, Kingfisher?
I don't know.
This guy's wanted. Why? Okay.
I don't know, but I'm getting owned.
Coming! I'm coming. What's shooting you?
I don't know!
Fucking police! Run! You shot a police again.
You managed he
to
chaffed.
Shoot a policeman again.
He chaffed.
How do you do this every time?
He chaffed! I don't know, can I keep saying that? The guy...
Yeah, you don't generally keep shooting when he chaffs. Then you're just shooting wildly.
As I was shooting. Ah, fuck.
You need to jump out. Fly around for 2 minutes. I think it's only that bounty lasts for a couple of minutes.
Yeah, except my entire thing is I'm on fire.
Well, we can't shoot police to protect you. This is going to get us owned.
I'm going to be dying very soon.
Keep running.
My thrusters are dead, dude. I've got nothing.
Well, then blow up and come back.
Oh, hang on. Incoming missile. Come on, point defense.
Yogi, you on me?
Yeah.
Let's kill this island guardian.
Oh, how far away am I?
I'm out of range. Kill them.
I'll just coming tickle down. Him until
yeah,
you
push
come.
Him, push him. 3 clicks out.
I'm gonna be a long way away.
Alright. Got a hit.
There will be other innocents joining the fight, and most often cops. So when an enemy chaffs, it's pretty easy to hit a friendly by random.
Okay, it doesn't matter.
Oh, he jumped out. Piece of shit. I didn't even get a notification that he's charging. Alright, let's wait for Ben.
Ben's a cop killer.
Cop killer!
Australian in disguise.
That wrong song, but why not? Okay.
So fucking dusty. Any pews going on? Don't look like that. Oh, there's something in that direction.
Yeah, fuse. Over there.
Go for fuse, following you. Yep, I see pews. Full boost. It's far, but we should.
Alright,
is it coming towards us?
If I wing lock you now, that's what I want to do, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay.
Do I just kill Ickerson?
Is he wanted?
Yes.
Yes.
I am wing
locked. Isaacson, yeah.
No, Lickerton, was it?
Isaacson. Oh. This guy is called Isaacson.
Oh. Hello, Josh Patterson. Thank you for subscribing to my YouTube channel.
I'm coming, boys.
That's what
I'm
going
to scan him.
That's what she said. Took a while for that to land.
What happened with your family-friendly approach?
What? Entendre is a
family. The shields are back up.
Yeah, not for long. I'm trying to finish my scan so we get the monies.
Alright. I'm tickling him with...
Yeah. Okay, scan is complete. Now it's time to burn him.
Come on. Every time I've gone bounty hunting with you guys, I turn into a cop killer. So, there's one consistent here, not just me. You.
You fucking me, I'm boosting out.
What? What happened?
He's shooting me, he's blowing me up.
Oh.
Okay, we got him.
You lost your shields?
Yeah, that's all. Put everything in system, let it recharge.
Yeah. Come back here and scoop some shit.
Okay, what was my limpet process again?
You need to open your scoop.
Mm-hmm.
And then you need to switch to your limpet controller and shoot a limpet.
Which was what?
Switch your fire group where you have your limpet.
Oh, there we go. Yes, they're off.
I can see some pews in the distance as well. But let's finish grabbing this. We need to wait for it.
I and my shields to come back up.
Yeah, that too.
In the distance.
What's your hull?
81.
Okay.
Okay.
Let me know when your shields are like halfway through next time, okay? When you're getting troubles.
Yeah, it was really quick. I just wasn't really looking at my shields. I was shooting him because I didn't realize that you weren't pummeling him and just scanning him.
Right.
Otherwise, I would have kept a bit of distance because I was flying retreat.
Okay, I think we scooped all there is to scoop.
All right. Cool.
There's something in this direction.
Ahead of us on the right.
Is there pews?
There should all. Yeah.
Go.
Yeah, boss.
Wait, is that the purple light in the distance? That's mining.
Oh, no, above the... it's up now.
They're probably done with it. Let's go and examine that signature.
High conflict zone? Shit, I can't...
High intensity... No. Resource extraction site hazardous.
Okay. I can't see you guys. It's weird.
Head towards that planet. Remember?
I am. I'm at the planet, skirting over the rings. It's weird, I've got your nav locked, but I can't see on the...
You don't have the signature?
No.
I don't know what to tell you.
Tell me a story.
This one time at band camp?
No, Adam Gregory.
Who do you have nav locked?
You.
you should see my oh, I see Pew's follow me, Yogi. You should see my signature.
Yeah, you'd think that, wouldn't you?
I got my wing bacon on.
Hang on. Checkpoint? What the fuck am I... What's going on? Am I even at the right planet? Yeah, yeah. 1335. There's a conflict zone high intensity.
Come to 1332.
No, 1335.
Yeah, it's 1335.
We are now in LFT 1332A ring.
Did you jump to a whole nother extraction site, did you?
No, it's the same extraction site. We were heading for the last ringed planet to start picking extraction sites up.
Yeah, which is 1235, not 1232. 1232 is the first ringed planet in the system.
Yeah, we're on the first one.
So you have moved planets.
No, we dropped out when we were... Listen, I said, yes, we did.
Okay,
we changed
planets
on the way over.
Thank you, that's what... Okay, because I'm at the planet we were at before.
Okay, Yogi, are you behind me?
I'm on Denny.
Okay, let me scan these pieces of shit.
Darren Kelly wanted.
Yeah, no, don't shoot yet.
I'm not doing anything.
He's got three friends. We can't do that. We need to...
Shield them.
Yeah, I know. I need to make sure that his friends are not powerful. But they look like sidewinders. Okay, let me quickly finish Darren Kelly's scan, and then we're going to pile in on Darren and then deal with the Sidewinders afterwards.
All
right, Sidewinders are not worth scanning anyway.
1332.
He's finished scanning. Open fire.
Oh, look, there you are. I see a blue.
You just needed to get closer, right?
No, I had to go to the other planet that you had gone to. And neglected to tell me after I died.
You were here.
Thermal
yourself.
Overload?
No, I was at 1335, where we started off.
We are in the same ring where all of us dropped in at the very beginning. We're in the same ring where you shot the cop.
No, because that was the last ringed planet in the system.
No.
Yep.
I'm telling you again. We went towards the last ringed system of the planet. To start picking up the hazardous resource extraction sites, which led us to the first ringed planet. And we all went to first ringed planet, which is where we are now.
No.
And which is where...
Alright, you know what? Doesn't matter, I'm on my way.
Okay. Whoa! Lost my shields! What's shooting me?
Did you just hit the police?
No, I'm not wanted, I don't know why. Boosting. He's still alive!
Mm-hmm.
Fuck, he's at 1%! Okay, he's dead. Who's shooting me? The fucking, little buzzards. Sidewinders.
The Zeppelin?
Yeah. Go for him.
His limpets worked. My cannons are overheating for some reason.
Possible, because you have maybe too many energy-based weapons. You might need to cool them more often. Fuck!
Ow.
I'm taking damage. Can we deal with this fucker first?
I'm trying.
What are you doing? You're ramming me.
I ain't doing shit. I'm not even touching you. Why would I ram you?
You were rubbing right against my windshield.
Oh, but that's because you know I wanted to show you my cock. My weapons are offline. I can't do shit.
Why?
Because they're overheated.
But you haven't been firing at him, have you?
I have. I've been trying to, but I can't because every time I click it says thermal overload.
Okay, just wait. Let them cool for a little while.
God, you're all grumpy cunts tonight, aren't you? Where?
Okay, scoop. Recharge shields.
Alright, so research extraction site, because you've gone off map again, I can't see. Oh, there we are, okay. There we go.
Okay, so how come this is the first time my lasers overheat so much? What can I change?
There's a guy here, Benjamin, deadly, wanted. I'm gonna fly after him, slowly, gently. Alright, I'm gonna scan him. But I need to recharge my shields. Okay, I'm scanning him.
Yeah, my thermal, my lasers don't work. They're fucked.
What's their going modules?
I figured it out.
He's pewing. He's wanted.
Benjamin.
Yeah,
he's
yeah.
fighting someone else. What is he fighting? Another wanted guy.
So can I shoot
him? Okay. Wait, no. Don't shoot anything yet. Let me scan them both, and we'll kill the weakest one first. Target Alchemy. Alchemy Ed. Shoot him now. There we go. And then target Benjamin.
Flight assist off. Scan detected.
Come on, target the mother.
Fuck, he's burning me. Okay, I lost my shields.
Where'd he go?
I'm on 50%. I'm gonna have to go and repair after this. Come on, you piece of shit.
He dropped cargo.
He jizzed?
Yeah.
I think he's running. No, he's not. He regained his fucking shields? Are you kidding me? Come on. Shields are gone. His power plant is on 16%. Come on, die. Please die.
Yay!
Okay. Recharge shields, open your scoops, and scoop some shit. I'm at 38%. I'm gonna have to return to something and dock up and repair a little bit.
I don't even know where the stuff is. Oh, there it is.
Cargo scoop deployed.
Huh? My collector's out of ammo? The fuck?
You didn't buy limpets?
Yeah, I did. I bought 72 of them.
Check your cargo, how much you have inside.
Huh? Ah, because... God damn it. Because I blew up. I did it.
Alright, we're gonna... Let's kill this Thorvald Nutvig real quick, and then we'll jump out to grab the thing. Let me scan him.
He's wanted.
Yes, he is, but I'm... Just let me finish scanning. Okay, everybody target his power plant, so it's quick and efficient.
Yep.
Okay, ready to pew, everybody?
Yep.
Whoa! I'm being attacked by something else. Okay, I'm boosting out. Abort.
Oh, I'm being attacked too.
Abort. Oh my god, I'm gonna pop. No doubt, I'm gonna pop.
Get out of here.
I popped. That was weird.
I am being hammered.
Run out, run, guys. For some reason, that federal assault opened fire as soon as I started shooting at that wanted guy.
Oh, dead again.
Ah, 13 million right there.
By Hammerhead. My ship was destroyed by Hammerhead.
Fuck!
Ah, screw it. I think I might call it a night.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, they're taking me offline. I'm boosting out as quick as I can, but
yeah,
they're catching up to me.
Wow. I don't know what the fuck happened. That was not good. He was wanted. I finished scanning him. We all opened fire, and the wing of three that was hovering around us instantly opened fire. If we were not open in private group, I would have thought it's other players.
Oh, well. Others
had no reason to shoot us.
Say goodnight, everyone.
Goodnight, everyone.
Goodnight to my stream.